Hi, and welcome to Topical Waffle, your weekly news squish. As always, I'm joined by crewman Dan.
Hey.
We've got some of the biggest stories out there, so I hope you're ready. Butter it up, slap some syrup on it, and let's gobble the waffle. Starting off with politics, Republican frontrunner Donald Trump experienced a strange moment on the campaign trail when, in the middle of being questioned about his personal taxes, his hair flew off.
We're not gonna let our politicians destroy our country.
Let's check in with Hillary Clinton to see if she saw that. Did you see that, Mrs. Clinton?
Yes.
Great. For more in politics, let's check in with our wet man in a baby carriage. Wet man?
President Obama recently ended the arms embargo between the U.S. and Vietnam, a long-awaited symbolic gesture aimed at bringing the two countries closer together.
Thank you, wet man. In music news, let's count down the top five songs of the week. First, there's Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake, One Dance by Drake, Panda by Designer, 7 Years by Lucas Graham, and I Took a Pill in Ibiza by Mike Posner. But if you want to know my personal favorite song of the week, it's gotta be Cold Summer by rock and roll newcomer P.L. Moisheshi. Here's a clip from the music video.
911, it's a love emergency, I cannot fall in love. I just want a girl to hold my hand and kiss me on the lips, cold summer.
So to recap, Timberlake, Drake, Designer, Graham, Posner, Moisheshi.
Cold summer!
And now for the weather, let's check in with our weatherman Toby, who's currently in a small room filled with mousetraps.
Thank you. Well, break out the beach shorts because we're expecting hot temperatures across the country, especially here in the Gulf.
Folks, it's that time of year, you guessed it, graduation. So here for a quick word of advice to all the grads out there is our tiny correspondent, Carrie Fiff.
Graduation day. It may feel like the end of a chapter in your life, but it's also the beginning of so much more. I believe it was Gandhi who once said, "You are not what you do."
Thank you, Carrie. In sports, here for a report on the NBA playoffs is our very own robot correspondent, Kunk94.
The Cleveland Cavaliers and LeBron James are within one game of making the NBA Finals for the second straight year. Slam dunk, I'm Kunk.
Dan. Dan!
Sorry.
It's time for business news. I'd like to get serious, so can I get a mustache?
Yep.
Now for a quick stock report, let's check in with our correspondent who's down on the floor right now. How's it looking, Howard?
Things are holding steady.
Thank you, Howard. Now here for a special report on Memorial Day is Al Paco. Sorry, that was Al Paco. Here's Al Paco.
Thank you. Summer is heating up, Memorial Day is here. Time for swimming, bocce ball, and of course, the hot steam of a juicy burger. Don't forget the cheese. And a barbecue isn't complete without a hot wiener.
In movie news, X-Men Apocalypse opens this weekend, so in honor of that, here's a trailer from the movie where all the characters are cross-eyed and have high voices.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace.
I have a feeling that someday, they'll come for you.
I've never felt power like this before.
Thank God I got those mousetraps off.
Oh, there's a skunk in here.
Uh-oh.
Ow! This fucking thing's hot!
Well, we've covered the news from the good to the awful. Tune in again to Topical Waffle. That was a pretty good episode, wasn't it, Mrs. Clinton?
Oh, you're absolutely right.
Thank you. Bye.